Hi dear ones, welcome to Mad About English. Today's word is whale. It's a noun, a very large sea mammal that breathes air through a hole at the top of its head. Telugulo Timingalam anta. So its use is in some sentences. The first one is here. A whale can make the oceans shake. Next one. This is a bowhead whale. The last one for today. The blue whale is the largest animal. Thank you guys. Thank you for your time. Keep learning. Keep practicing. Bye bye.